Please welcome my guest at this time, WWE Divas Champion, AJ Lee. AJ, how are you?
I'm great. Look at my baby. Isn't she pretty?
Very, very pretty. Okay, so next week you're going to be here at NXT with the championship on the line. Do you have a challenger yet?
Gosh, you know what? I like things to be unpredictable. That's just who I am. So it could be anyone. Mm-hmm. Literally anyone. It could be the camera guy. Hello. It could be the boom guy. My mom's in town. It could be her. Or it could be you, Renee.
No, I don't think that me and you having a match is a good idea at all for me. No,
I
thank
do.
You.
Like,
no.
Hi, AJ.
Hi.
I'm Bailey.
Hi. Oh, I know you. I'm AJ. Oh, you said that.
You know my name. You're the champion.
Yeah.
You're the Divas champion.
Yeah, I am.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, you're fine.
I didn't mean to hold you that tight.
You're fine.
Sorry to interrupt you, but I was following you from your car.
Oh.
And then I followed you from the locker room, and I was just standing back there just so like I can hear your voice.
I do that sometimes.
Yeah. And then I heard you talking about defending your championship next week.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I wanted to ask you something.
Okay.
Do you think you could wrestle me for that championship next week?
Sure. Why not? Why not?
Really?
Yeah.
Next week?
Yeah, next week. Let's do it.
Bailey and AJ?
Yeah, AJ and Bailey.
Oh, sounds good together. I don't know why people think you're crazy. You're awesome.
What did you just call me?
I think you're awesome. I don't know why people think you're crazy because you're letting me make my dream come true wrestling for the Divas Championship. Maybe after I beat you, like, I feel like we could still be friends. We're getting along great right now, and I just feel like it's going to be so much fun, and then it's going to be even better afterwards.
Thanks, AJ. You're the best.